Thank you. ज्ञानतिरन्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे वञ्चाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्येव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्याय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्य नमो गौरविषय गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकाय तथास्तु कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तथाभक्ताय भक्त्याविहीनाय पराधलक्ष्यै युक्ताश्च कामाधिकरङ्गमस्ति कृपामयि त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते शरणारविन्द यं प्राप्तजन्तमन्तेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकातरयादिभाव पुत्रेति तन्मयतया कर्वोऽभिनेदु तं सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमान् तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जिमामि त्वया विना इति देव्याय राधे तं मां शरणं Up to for 5 or 6 days we are hearing so many things. What is the life, the aim and object of our life? And what is this, that process that very easily we can attain that life of God? After all, so many things for this. Still now I was giving class only of what is the real process, and we should try to accept. Now I am telling that what I have told is it not everything? Oh, so much more things are there. Oh, this is in beginning. When we can think that Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead. Krishna Tattva, Maya Tattva, Jiva Tattva, all the tattvas. And they will be favorable for us. But something is more. And you can have it in the dialogue between Mahaprabhu and Raya Ramana. Yo bhajya sarva dharmana pratyajyamane kam saranam prajam. Mahaprabhu told this. Oh, it is
external.
External. Gone. Oh, this is the best shiksha of Srimad Bhagavad Gita. And he refused. Gone, external. This is not the, these instructions are not for the constitutional form of jiva. They cannot help. They are not for constitutional forms of jiva. Well, they are service of Radha and Krishna. So external. Then he told, oh, what more than this? Brahma Bhuta Prasannatma. No socha natna kaunchati. Which is by saying Krishna. and he is so satisfied, never desire anything. Oh, bogus. External, useful. You cannot calculate. You cannot imagine. If you want to enter in bhakti, you should discuss all these things, Rayaramanan, Sambhad, with high class of devotees, then you can enter. Otherwise, never. After this he told, Jnane Priyasam Udapashyam. Oh, it is so hard. Like some part, you should go on. Like this. You can't imagine. And then he began from where? Oh, Dasya Bhakti. Oh, it is okay. But then he told Vasalya. Oh, very good, very good. But it is not external. But go. I'm not happy. I want to hear more. And then he told Bhatsandaras, the mood of Mother Yashoda. He tended Krishna and controlled Krishna. What? Yes. Sometimes making me control. Threatening mortal. And Krishna was thinking, oh, how wonderful. How it is bhakti, you cannot imagine that, oh, she is making, oh, weeping to Krishna. That is high class of devotion. We should pray to Krishna because he is supreme personality of Godhead. But gopis are telling, oh, cover my face. And he put in, red things, and then what they are doing? Oh, you will have to have a stamp on your head. And they used to give a stamp on the head. You cannot imagine all of these things. So there are so many things to hear. Swamiji wanted to give these things. Oh, this is pure bhakti, love and affection of Krishna. But he saw that I will have to cut so many jungles of Sahajya, Sakhi, Deki, and all these things, Mayavadi. Oh, so much desires which are not favorable for bhakti, he has to cut. And he cut it. But he then came, descended from that world only to give this thing, but he could not. And that is why I am thinking, he told me, oh, help my. That is why. I also came, but I am saying that, oh, there is no place to give all these things. Very rare. But one drop I want to give you today, in last day. But I don't know who will take it or not take it. It depends on your states. But very simple. Krishna was dances with all gopis. In Ras Leela in Vrindavan, oh, Bansi Vans. All their object. And Krishna one alone became thousands of thousands. And he was dancing, keeping his hands on the hands of gopis sometimes. Always thinking that I am alone dancing with Krishna. But really he became, oh, so many with each gopi. Into Krishna one gopi, into gopi one Krishna. How it became? Oh, we cannot realize by doing. Nothing. Oh, you can realize something by chanting more. Or by the special mercy of Krishna and his associates. Otherwise, if Yogamaya will give some, oh, shower of her mercy, O Vrinda Devi, wholesale dealer is your Maya for this. And Vrinda Devi, O Fatmanji Viga, wholesale dealer of Kundi Viga in Vrindavan. So if they are merciful and sprinkle their mercy, then we can have something, otherwise no chance. But from regulative bhakti, oh so much, you can attain worth, wealth, reputation, or heaven, or Golok Dham, even, or Vaikuntha, you can. Very easily you can attain. But not this thing. This thing is very rare. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came only to, descended only to sprinkle his mercy to give this. And he is all Guru Parampara. Rupa Goswami, Ishwar Puripad, Madhvendra Puripad, and from there, Sarupa Damodara, Ramananda, all the associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Up to our Guru Gurudev, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. All they have descended only to give this thing, which is rare in any sampradaya of India or anywhere in the world. It was not given even by Madhvacharya, Ramanu, Vishnu Swami, Nimbaditya, and all others. Vallabhacharya, anyone, very rare. I think that you are very fortunate to come in this line. But what is the use of being fortunate if you are not hearing all these things and having something, inspiration for that work, bhakti?
Spontaneous
devotion of braja. I think that anyhow, if you are not offensive for 10 aparas and not criticizing any Vaishnava, then you will have chance. Today or tomorrow or day after tomorrow or after some births, you have chance. So gopis and Krishna were dancing. And at once Krishna realized that all are so proud that I am only with them and dancing. So they became proud of this. And Srimati Radhika saw him only that he is dancing with me also and with all others. Then he becomes sulky. Sulky mood. And she left the rash. All the gopis were there. Krishna was there. But she left the rash. Krishna saw that all are here, but they cannot or satisfy me. So in search of Radhika, he also left the rash. And in the eyes of all others, he disappeared. But he was going to search. Oh, they became all mad totally. They were asking from creepers, O Tulsi, have you seen our beloved? O Kadamba tree, Ashok tree, O you are big, so
tall.
Oh, from here you can see him. Have you seen? Oh, you are very happy. Belly chamedi yui. Oh, you are woman class. And we are also. Can you help? Oh, you are seems very happy because Krishna perhaps has come and touched you. You are object, so you cannot. Tell me that fair, in what way Krishna has come. Thus all told you that. Then, anyhow they saw that, oh, Krishna is with Radhika. They saw the footprints of Krishna and Radhika. And they are falling. When they came very nearer, oh, Krishna told that, oh, my beloved, or we should go any other place. Otherwise they will come and be envious to you. Hissi thought. I cannot give up my sakis. I don't want to be alone with you. They have left everything for me. And how can I seek them? I cannot. But he still told to Krishna, but in my secret, she told that, oh, I'm very much tired. You can take me where you want. In the meantime, oh Gopi, come near. So Krishna left Gopi and she. He disappeared. Oh, always lamenting for Srimati Radhika. And when all the gopis came and saw that, oh, that prominent Sakhi, oh, he is weeping and he sees an infant here. Oh, they became also their body. And fierceness was gone. And they were, how it is possible? Why she is in faint? She faint and gave water and they took her in senses. And they asked, why you are so bad? You are lamenting so much. What we can do? Then he began to weep. Then all collectively came on the bank of Jamuna. And they began to kirtan. And by kirtan, Krishna was attached. What was that kirtan? Jayati Devikam Jagmana Praja Srayate Indira Swaswata Trayi Daita Deshata Devshu Stavaka Tvai Trita Shava Tava katham ritam tat jivanam kabhiriritam kalmashakam samadha mangalam shimadatatam bhuri drinanti te bhuri darjana. Lamenting and weeping, they were totally absorbed. And Krishna could not check himself. Hearing these pathetic songs, all become totally of that. What they are telling? Oh, this cheater, black cheater, oh, we cannot believe. Oh, don't believe him. Don't chant Krishna, Krishna. Never. Be careful. Otherwise your family life will be totally disturbed, will be unhappy. Tava katha mritam, the pastimes and the katha of Krishna is like poison. What poison? That's very powerful. Don't chant. Don't hear Krishna. Your life will be ruined. And our life is now ruined. We left father, mother, husband and everything. We left our chastity, everything from this, for this black. And what? Now we are lamenting and in traveling in forest and weeping only here. Oh, how he did us. So many things they were. And hearing this, Krishna appeared in them. And he was that and very, very much ashamed. But smiling. His Pitambar was here. He folded like here. Smiling, but oh, I've done some wrong thing. I've done offenses in the Lord's feet of these my beloved devotees. They have left everything for me, and I left them. So I've done something mistake, perhaps. all the gopis ashram put there. And maybe ashram for Krishna, so many ashrams. What ashram of their wells? Oh, containing some marks of kumkum and all these things of gopis. They made it. Oh, each kind of sections of gopis, so many gopis, kinds of gopis, various kinds of gopis. Some were taking the hands of Krishna in their shoulders. Some taking his remnant from golden cup. Some taking their Krishna feet in their laps. And some were standing forward, but like this. How jittery you are, like this. In anger mode, not coming near. And from there, they were, from the, they bow like,
like a bow.
And this like arrows. They were shooting Krishna. And by this Krishna was ashamed, so much ashamed. But a smiling, oh, I'm yours, like this. Gopis asked some questions. And for this question, for this I do. Oh, what is bhakti? Bhajanti eke. Bhajato anbhajante ka eka eva vipajyayam nubhayansha bhajante ka ettam no punishadhu. Or they are asking some question to Krishna. If Krishna is telling yes, even he is good. If Krishna is telling them no, even he is guilty. They ask some question like, oh, high class of advocates. Barristers like you, no? They may put some question that if you are telling
yes,
or then you are proved to be a guilty. And if you are telling no, even you are. Gopi was very tricky. And Krishna knew they can defeat me. And they have defeated so many times to Krishna. To do this and critical position came. They are asking to Krishna, oh, you are very holy person, religious, sadhu. We want to hear something from you. We have some doubt. Krishna told us, please tell what is your doubts. Oh, in love and affection. Someone loves anyone. And then he loves that person. Reciprocal. Okay, reciprocal?
Yes.
Each other. If he does not love, I have no love. If he loves me, I should love. This is a general thing in this world. So, one kind of person, if loving, they are loving, reciprocal. And another thing is that, second, if anyone loving or not, oh, he is loving. Understand?
Yes.
No reciprocal. Don't wait for that he is loving. And third, whether anyone is serving, loving or not, he does not love anyone. Don't care. Anyone loves, serves him all so much, but he never gets any response. So we think that we want to know that in three categories of persons, in what category you are. what I told. Oh, I'm a writer now. You should express all you have all efforts. You should know all things. You should keep your hands here and then try to judge in three categories who am I. This also.
So the gopis are being very tricky, asking a question, whichever answer Krishna gives, oh, you must be found guilty. So first of all, they're saying, we have a doubt. We know that there are three categories of persons who love or do not love in different ways. The first category, that is the person who, if they meet with anyone and that person loves them, they reciprocate. If they love them so much, then they also reciprocate by giving so much love. So they are responding to the person who loves them with equal amount of love. This is the first category. Then the second category is a person who give love to someone else, whether that person loves them or not. Anyway, they're giving love. And then the third category, this person in the third category, he doesn't love anyone. If someone loves him or someone doesn't love him, he doesn't respond to either of them. So there are three categories here. And the gopis are putting the question to Krishna, Krishna, in which category are you?
Krishna began to smile. How tricky this question is. They want to cheat me. And they want that I should confess that I am guilty in this. Any of the three. There are no fourth category. So I will be in any of these category, three categories. And if I am in fifth category, then I am guilty. So, he thought any trick and he's telling, answering, oh, those who reciprocal love each other, if anyone is loving, serving, he is loving or serving. Je jathan, oh, there are in category of not devotee, no devotion at all. Oh, they are all religious persons. Shopkeepers. If you are going to shop and giving some dollars that I want this sweet mango for $10, what they will do? They can give. Not more than that. Even it may be that there is so best qualities of mango, but when they will give you by waiting, they can wait for some days and give you bad quality, not as a sample. In business we see a very high class engine or anything they sold as like a sample. And when it was transported, then so this is business policy, no love and affection here. So if you are like this, no love. Second, whether anyone is loving or not. Oh, he must have love and affection. And they are guru or father. Father, mother also like the guru. Whether child is doing something or not. But father, mother, they don't want something if they are really father. And more than that, guru never want anything from them. Even instructed by them, sometimes they will abuse. Sometimes disciple may be out of angry, he can disobey his guru. Oh, I'm given up you. You are perverse. Like, I mean, but guru, what? Oh, in one birth, second birth, third birth, anyhow, he will think that I am responsible for this because I have accepted. So he will have love. No self-gain, only for his gain. So here is some part, what?
Some love.
I think that you are in this category. Krishna is accepting to whom? To gopis. That I think that you are in this category. Whether I am loving you or not, one-sided love you have to me. So you are param dharmatma. Param dharmatma, you know? What? Religious mind? And sadhu. Je jatha. Je vai karno pitaro jatha. Very merciful they are. So they are pitam. Guru, more than father, mother. He gives. He has love and affection. Also father like and mother, they, after marriage, they, or before marriage, they can have any girlfriend or boyfriend, they can go here and there, not suffering, not obeying their father. But for father, mother, even they will go, oh mother, oh father, and they will give. For whole property is for them. So they are father, mother, here and you. And he accepted that in you or in this world. Whether I am loving you or not, but you are one-sided loving me. Oh, here is dharma. Here is religious. And he is doing according to Shastra. I am sadhu. Some saudhardam. Saudhardam means? Oh, saudhardam.
Design that person's benefit.
Oh, like bamboo. Shumadhyama. Shumadhyama, you are very beautiful. Very sweet. Very gentle. Very sadhu. And in madhya. Madhya means?
In the middle.
In the middle. Now he is telling. Third. They are not businessmen. First was business. And then third, bhajatopi no pai kechit bhajan tabhajata utah. And in third quarterly, whether anyone is loving or not, serving or not. And whether he is serving, so much. Not serving to anyone which does not love. Never. And who are they? Atmaram. Atmaram. Who satisfied himself? Who has realized his soul? So what the person, whether they are having love so much and serving him, like Sukhdev Goswami. If you will take 1 crore of dollars to Sukhdev Goswami, and so much gold, so much diamond to Sukadeva Goswami, will he be happy? Or he will take it? No use. Because he is self-realized person and he is happy in remembering his history. So he has nothing to do with them. Atma kama. Those who all desires are fulfilled. How? Like Sukadeva Goswami. Like Sanat Sanandam Sanatana. No worldly desires. Every desire, all desires are fulfilled. Whether you are serving him or not serving him, he will not respond. because he is self-satisfied. If you are obeying to sun, or if you are praying to sun, what harm to sun? Nothing. And akritagya,
ungrateful
creatures. Whether understand? I've told about two, who are Atmaram and who are
Aptapram.
Oh, very high class of these persons. And akritagya, ungrateful creatures. Like whom? A father, mother. They supported whole life any person. Their sons and daughters. And when they became old, and they are in house, and they are old now, if they have cough, cold, oh, then they will tell them, oh, get out from house. My children cannot read. My wife is very much worried for you. You are
coughing
whole night and doing disturbance. So, he is not remembering his own boyhood time. So they are ungrateful creatures. Even they will abuse their father and mother. So they are ungrateful. And then Guru Droha, and those who are Guru Drohi, you know Guru Drohi?
Opposing Guru
Drohi. What word?
That they are going against their superiors.
Any special word for this?
No.
Guru Drohi?
Disloyal.
Huh?
Those are not loyal.
Rebellious. They are rebelling against their superiors.
Yes. Always beating. Giving some trouble to their father, mother, and guru. They are more than anyone. So, this fourth class, there are so many also, others also including. Without reason they are giving some problems to their father, mother. And with the reason they are giving. But anyhow they are ungrateful and Guru Drohi. Krishna telling and smiling he told that in any of these nine kinds of persons, I'm no one, I'm out of this. How? I'm not Suhrit like father, mother or guru. Because you were here with me and you left everything for me, but I disappeared. No? So it is against this. And you are not like father. And you see, you are serving me and doing some affection and love for me, but I am not doing. So I am not also vigilant. Also not like father, mother. And now the five categories in the lost that Krishna has told. Even I am not in that way. Why? I am not Atmaram. Why not Atmaram? Oh, you know that if I am Atmaram, my all desires are fulfilled. Then how I called you in throat? Oh, come on, Radhike, Lalite, Vishakhe, Chitri. I was hankering for that. So I am not Atmakam, understand? But because I was calling that, and I am liking something, I was liking. So I am not Atmaram. That is why I was calling you. If I am Atmaram, why you used to stole away butter from all the houses of Gopis? Sukhdev Goswami cannot do? Oh, this selection that they cannot do like this. But I was going far to stole away some butter here, there, so many things. And even in my home I was to do doing something, oh, which was wrong. And my mother was doing. So how I was? I am not Atma, Atmaram. And Atmakam also, I am not Atma. Oh, I told you all, and I was bouncing, I was testing. And again, for some reason I left you, but your servant is here again. So how I can be Atmakam? Impossible for me. I am crying for you. I am pursuing you. I am dancing with you. So no Atmaram, no Atmakam. And Akritagya? Oh, never?
Ungrateful.
I am not ungrateful. If I am, I was grateful, then how I have come here? You are chanting and remembering, and I could not change, and I am following. I cannot live without you. So I am not ungrateful. Guru Druha. Also I am not Guru Druhi. I am not Guru Druhi. You chanted me, called me, and I have just come here. So I am not Guru Druhi. Then who are you? Then Gopito. Oh, you want to hear from my that. I should be like Akritagya, but I am not. I cannot be that. Naham tu sakhyo vajato pi jantan vajam mesham anivrittaye bala yathadham lakdhane vinaste tachintaya anivrito naveda evan madatto jitalo kaveda svanan yo mai anivrittaye bala maya paroksham vajitatu hitam maishutam maa अर्थात प्रिय न पारे हम निर्बद्ध संयुजा न हम न हम सख्यो तो भजतो भी जन्म भजाम ईशाम ओ आई एम ऑलवेज फॉलोइंग यू आई वाज नॉट डिसअपियर्ड आई वाज हियरिंग व्हाट यू आर टेलिंग इन माय सेपरेशन. Why? Oh, to declare in whole world that like gopis, there are none in this whole three worlds. In meeting, they are so much happier. And in separation, what? Anyone cannot tolerate like gopis. So, I become disappeared. Why? You know that if a man is very poor, very, very, very poor, he has nothing, but by anyhow, he reaches a chintamani, desire stone, very beautiful. And you know desire stone? If you desire anything, or lakh months of quintals of gold at once, what you want, it will be. But it was like a piece of broken glass, like this. Anyhow, it was stolen away by anybody, because it was very beautiful, but like a broken glass. Anyone told that? Why you are here and there thinking, oh, I had a glass, but anyone has taken it. Oh, it was not glass. What? It was desire stone. Oh, desire stone. Oh, he began to weep. So, I wanted, I became out of sight, but always falling, your dust. To hear something from you. in separation from what you are doing. And this will benefit and purify whole world. Later on, all world persons, devotees will hear and realize what is called love and affection. For that is why I disappear. But I always fall in you. You are my beloved and your beloved. Try to forget that I have done offense. Never I can assume. Only to increase your what? Glory to whole world, I was doing so. Not for me, for you. You are what? You are topmost Adarsh
ideal
for Adarsh devotees. And that is true. Even Narada, Vyas, Sudev Goswami, Bhishma Pitama, all Brahma, they wanting to meditate Krishna like this, they cannot touch the glories of gopis. They want to be a grass in Braja to take the feet dust of gopis. Anywhere, whether it be human and not a human body, then being a grass, a blade of grass in Vrindavan. Even a stone in Gokul, they want. So please, हमको क्षमा करो और न पा रहे हम निर्वतन आई कैनॉट रिपे यू एज यू आर लविंग टू मी आई कैन गिव यू प्रॉपर रेस्पेक्ट प्रॉपर ऑनर प्रॉपर लव एंड अफेक्शन सो बीइंग ब्लेस्ड एंड सो आई टोल्ड इन शॉर्ट टू गिव ऑल दीज थिंग्स आवर गुरु परंपरा हैज कम. So I gave you only a very small sample for this. This is the aim and object of our life. And try to think and read all these things. If you have little greed for this, your life is success. Oh, now Krishna called all the gopis and told what? Oh, have you come to see me? You have seen me. Now you should return back to your home and be engaged in your jobs. Now you are all with me here for 7-6 days. Now you should return and remember Krishna and chant, remember. Do your... In home you should tell, oh, they are very happy there. Always here in Kata. So delicious Mahaprasadam. All kinds of arrangements were there. No expense on even affording. Don't tell that, oh, I will have paid something. Oh, so much problems there. Don't tell. Otherwise, if you tell, they will not be attracted. And if you are telling what? Very good, no expense. Oh, even they wanted to pay us our traveling fare and so on. Oh, I want to see Narayan Maharaj. Unify all this. And inspire them to come again and to hear all Hari Katha Gaur Prabhupada. If anything I have told against your heart, pinching your heart, criticizing in harsh words, please forgive me. And again, we will meet very soon. Always remember Krishna. Always remember Swamiji, Śrīla Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, and Śrī Chaitanya Mahāprabhu Nityānanda, and conjugal Radha Krishna. Go.
Announcement, Prabhu.
The managers who manages all these things, like Jagan Mohan.
Thing was, wait for the last prasadams now. Please don't jump the queue. Please stay in the queue. People are getting disturbed that people are meeting their friends and jumping queue. So please don't jump the queue.
If I may take a moment to say one thing. When we first came in the early days, Prabhupada, Srila Prabhupada would cook the feasts, serve out the prasadam, clean up, and then say, thank you very much. So Srila Gurudev is saving our lives, giving us Harikatha. So many things are, the Mahaprasad goes around, and our whole lives are being restored on the path back to Krishna consciousness. So thank you very much.
We also like to thank Mahabodhi Prabhu and Nischinta Prabhu for sponsoring nice feasts. Tonight is sponsored by Mahabodhi Prabhu and Nischinta Prabhu. Take place in this same as yesterday, so please you can make all this area free.
There's a tape over there, they asked that you sit in
there. They placed a tape on the floor.
Very learned person. But Gopinath arguments were more better. Anyone cannot realize or see Krishna by only acts of tribulations, only by the mercy of Krishna. And it was so by mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he Sarvam Bhattacharya realized this. By the exercise of mental things, you cannot have anything. So, very good arguments were given by Gopinath. Oh, she can preach. You should try to preach everywhere. You were in Vrindavan and here and there. You should study more all these things. Not only involved in worldly things. My blessing with you. And also, you saw that girl, like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, she cut it all the arguments of Sarvabhaumacharya. That Supreme Personality of Godhead is selfless, qualityless, has no attributes. His arguments were covering the truth of Vedanta. The enemy meanings of the sutra were like sun, and the arguments of mental exercises of Bhattacharya were covering, trying to cover that Krishna has no sin, no attributes, nothing. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu had very small arguments and he defeated Sarvabhaumacharya. What did he say? Same way Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Kashi, all the arguments he did to Prakasananda, and he could not understand. And he realized, when he saw Sarvabhuja, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, oh, himself Krishna. And then was wondered. Then he realized that who is he? Only by his mercy and grace. Then he requested Mahaprabhu to explain the meaning of Atma Ramasya Maniyo Nirganthalu. And Mahaprabhu told that he also do. And he did 9 kinds of explanation. And then Mahaprabhu, not touching all these 9 meanings, and he told like 18 kinds of explanation. And he cannot be an ordinary person. Oh, he should be only Supreme Personality. And later on he realized all these things and become a pure devotee of Chaitanya. Next day Mahaprabhu went to him after showing his Sarvabhauja Roop in the morning, taking Kshama Prasad of Jagannath in morning at about 4, and he gave it to and he began to pray the Mahaprasad like Mahaprasade Govinde Nam Brahmani Vaishnave Swalapa Punya Raja Vishwamshi, like this. And here, and at once, without washing mouth or anything. So he began very high class of devotee. You should try to follow all this. Really, not a drama, like a drama. After drama, you forget all this. Try to be like that and follow all the principles. Oh, my heart, be blessings to you. Go. Amen. Amen.